Hi everyone, this is Yuzuan, playing some more Prison Architect. And what do we have here? We are still doing the shakedown, and we were building this protective custody block. Okay, so looks like it's doing quite well, except we need to also build this, right? We need to build some of that. And we need to build the kitchen and all of that jazz. Let's go ahead and increase our lawn. Oh shit! Oh shit, an armed guard is good. Two guys are dead? Okay. Stop the shakedown, free fire, lockdown. Bang up. Shoot everyone. We got another dead guy. Not good. This is really bad, okay. Okay. Looks like the situation is contained, but yeah, okay, so we probably did the shakedown at the wrong time because we had to kill a couple of people and we had one armed guy die, which is really bad because that means someone must have a shotgun. Okay, who was the asshole? Escape attempt? You're going into max, supermax. We have three slots in supermax, so let's use them carefully. What are you? Murder! You're going into supermax, definitely. Who else? Who else? Who else? Attacked staff. You're also going to supermax. Wait. Who is in who is in here right now? Found weapons. Nothing. Found drugs. Found weapons. Attacked staff. Okay. I think we're going to just let it go for now. Attack staff is not like he's gonna take get solitaries. That's his punishment, I guess. Right, let's look for confidential informants. Oh, this guy's a confidential potential CI. Let's go ahead and recruit him. We want more information, and if I only have one, you know, okay. Let's go ahead and just. So yeah, you see why I decided against dividing prison. My confidential informant's here, and I don't have any solitary confinements here. So if they misbehave here, they get dragged over here. I mean, and they get a cell here, and it's just confusing, right? It's just two different prisons then. So that's not what I want. I want this to work here. So. Also, we need to move the electrical cable further down. So yeah, let's start building with the security room. I wanted to build a security room for a while. Okay, we're gonna have an office desk. It's gonna be over here, maybe. Yeah, I think this is a good place to build an office desk. There you go. A filing cabinet. It's gonna be right here. A chair. Okay, good. We have everything. Okay, we're gonna have an armory here, but we're also gonna. Does it need to be enclosed? No, it doesn't need to be enclosed. We're gonna make it enclosed anyway. And we're also gonna put a couple of metal detectors. Like. Right here. So if we move this a little bit further, and we get a metal detector, if we can find it, there it is. We're gonna put it here to make sure that none of the prisoners steal anything from the armory. And they're not gonna be allowed to go to the armory. They're not gonna be allowed to leave at any point. There you go. So yeah, this is going to be a separate room where we have some armed guards. We have enough money. Wait, I took the loan out, right? I took the loan out. There we go, now I took the loan out. Okay. Plop. And we get a table. Here? Yeah, sure, why not? There you go. We'll have two weapon racks because that looks better. Okay. That is the plan. Also, we'll do a CCTV monitor once we get that approved. Right, let's get surveillance done, which is gonna be in 6 hours. Offshore tax haven, that costs a lot of money, so we're not gonna do that. Okay, good. fuck, we lost a lot of people. Alright, let's go to our confidential informants and let's, instead of doing a shakedown every now and then, instead let's have our confidential informants do the job for us. So you guys come to my office. So what confidential informants do? Oh, I just realized this confidential informant is actually in Supermax. That's interesting. Can he tell me about his own fucking character? I would like to know that. I don't know either of my confidential informant's character. I know all this info, but I don't know... Oh, I have another potential. Let's go hire this guy. Recruit informant. Okay, let's see what they can tell me. Okay, so we got a couple of drugs here. We got a... Seriously? You have a fucking phone on you in a solitary. How do you even do that? Right. About 3 hours ago. Oh, did you pick it up from here? I doubt that, because that's not your area. We also have this stored here. And you have a pair of scissors on you. We also have this. Okay. Looks like a lot of luxuries and tools. I'm looking for weapons. So this guy has weapons. Let's just search him. I don't like the fact that he has weapons on him. Drugs, that's fine. You know what? Drugs, it's fine. This is a digging equipment. Where does this guy go? Okay, well, everyone's going to eat right now. This guy has a drill. What the hell? Fucking search this guy. Okay, we gotta be careful to not make our guys too suspicious. What if we just search this? Okay, their suspicions rise. Okay, I don't like that. Okay, let's deactivate them. Let's activate this guy instead. Okay, so he's sitting in security and he's telling us everything he knows. He knows this one guy has a screwdriver on him. Oh shit, okay, there we go. Our informants are dead. Informants are dead. Our informant is dead. I knew that would happen. Fuck! Who killed him? Attack staff, serious injury. Attack prisoner. Who killed him? There you go, this guy killed him. I'm gonna put him in Supermax. And I need to find my other confidential informant and put him in protective custody. You. Everyone fucking hates you. You're going to protective custody. As soon as possible, okay man? Right, we need to build this fucking cell as soon as possible. Right. You get you get a TV. And you get a toilet. You also get a shower because I don't have space to build a separate shower for you. There you go. That's the plan. Also jail doors. Actually, these are solitary. Oops. Solitary. And these are gonna be just... I'm gonna put beds in the solitary. I know that sounds weird, but I just feel like that's an appropriate thing to do. Like, solitary cells are still cells, right? And these are protective custody guys, so we're gonna treat them a bit better. Okay, we need to get him out as soon as possible. Have I unlocked permanent punishments? We'll find out soon. Once I find my confidential... Okay. Okay, he's been put in holding cell by himself, that's good, okay. Because they couldn't find another cell for him, they put him in holding cell. So we need to build this as soon as possible. Go. And we're gonna build some windows as well, because why not? Doesn't make much difference, but sure. Above the toilets. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god, look at this. Oh no. Oh my fucking god, I'm on the worst Five escapes today, and look how many tried to escape. There was a mass escape. All of these people tried to fucking escape. Okay, I know. Okay, now we definitely need to build this fucking gate. I was debating whether I should, but yeah, now I definitely need to build this fucking road gate right here. Thank God for the sniper. Wait, there wasn't even a sniper here. Who shot them? Okay, whatever. We'll have to remove this tunnel. I'm so bad at this. Jesus. Okay, we're gonna need to put a guard patrol up here. Jesus fucking Christ. Gonna put the guard patrol down here as well. And we're gonna put another road gate. Cost a grand. Fucking hell. Man. You can't trust these people. You try to trust them and there, they fuck you over. Five people escaped today. How many people have escaped in the last fucking 24 hours? Jesus. Five people. That's... Look at the valuation of my prison. Now. It's negative. It's fucking negative. I would have to pay someone to take my prison from me. Well, I mean, if we wait 24 hours, it's gonna get back up to positive. But still. Come on, man. Okay, this is a workshop. Let's go to logistics. See if we can... there's no qualified people. Workshop safety instruction. What happened with that? Programs. Foundation. Workshop safety induction. No room found. Why is that not the case? Okay. Weird. Okay, there we go. Now that there's room found. Okay, how are we doing on these cells? Come on, build the fucking cells as fast as possible. Oh my god, that's a fucking wide ass bed. That's a master bedroom. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Yeah, yeah, all these cells are similar. There's no uniqueness in these cells. Everyone gets the same treatment. And that's sort of fair, you know? That's so no one can go, hey, this guy has a TV and I don't. That's not fair. Well, I mean, we have that happening in the main block, but with the CIs, we just treat them all equal. Also, we need to build a fucking canteen and kitchen ASAP. We're building this kitchen. Why is the kitchen bigger than canteen? For reasons, okay? For reasons. There's probably good reasons behind it. I don't know why. Just whatever. Fridge. There you go. That's that done. There you go. Fucking okay. Let's look what happened. Yeah, I was expecting that. Fuck's sake. But yeah, now we built these gates, it should be better. But yeah, we should... Okay, well, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna search every toilet. Okay, we're gonna search every toilet of every fucking motherfucker. No, not dismantle it. Oh, I can cancel dismantling now. Oh my god. That used to be impossible. Going to search every fucking toilet on every fucking thing, okay? On every closest toilet. Because you can only build a tunnel from a toilet. I don't know if that makes sense. I don't care. We're going to search every toilet. I mean, look at these guys. They are literally like a couple of meters away from freedom. So we're just going to search every toilet just in case. And there we go. Also, we're going to search these guys' toilets. We're going to search the whole cell block. I don't like these guys. These guys get to get a whole cell block searched. What does this guy want? Oh, he's shopping. Okay. What are you shopping for? I realized I allow these guys to shop, but that's fine. Whatever. They can shop. They just can't talk to their family. Yeah, we need to remove this as soon as possible. Remove tunnels. There you go. It costs a lot of money to remove tunnels. Okay, so this is what I like to see. People are actually going to classes and they're taking foundation education. They're taking, oh, what's 2 plus 2? Sure. I should make fun of these people. I mean, they're trying to do their best. Reform program? Oh! Workshop safety induction. Oh, I like that. I like that. You know what we also need to do? We also need to build some metal detectors. At the start of this. You know, if we extend this just a little bit more, just one, we will be able to put two metal detectors by the entrance. I don't know if that would work, but if it doesn't, I can always build two walls here. So, I'm just going to build two metal detectors by the entrance. Each of them costs a grand, by the way, so that's pretty expensive. How we doing? We doing okay-ish. I mean, we had a couple of escapes recently, but I think we're doing fine. Yeah, I think one table is actually quite enough for prisoners. What do you mean there's no electricity? For fuck's sake! Also, I didn't build anything in this cell. Okay, so we're going to have 4 cells, and that's enough for one table, so that's perfect. Also, we need to build this thing. If we build a cell here, everything will be Gucci. A drain and a TV. There we go, perfect. So we got our first person in as a confidential informant. Only because, you know, we fucked up. Because we fucked up, they snitched to us. We fucked up and now they're all alone. We gotta get some friends to this guy. How many informants do we have? This guy's suspicion is going down. Let's activate this guy. You know what we need to do? We need to deploy more guards in here. And we need to hire more guards in general. We need to hire more armed guards as well. Designate more armed guards to patrol the prison around this area. Or maybe even this area, I don't know. There you go. How are we doing on logistics? Oh! We have no qualified prisoners to work in kitchen, but we're gonna have some qualified prisoners to work here soon. That is really cool. What does this guy want? Oh, he's sitting in security, he's giving us info, that's right. Okay, what can he tell us? He can tell us that this guy has scissors here. In here? Oh no, in the bed. You can't store things in there. Okay, let's search here. This guy's gonna lose their cell. I mean, it's dirty. He didn't keep it clean anyway, so he's gonna lose his cell. He's gonna go back down to level 0. Check this out. See, he's back to 0. Immediately after you fuck up, you go back to 0. It's counting days without incident. So these guys all had 10 days without incident. So they're all keeping a nice cell. And these are the nicest cells I have. So yeah, it's cool. You know, a lot of people respect that. How are we doing on paroles? We just have one guy deployed in here. Okay. Okay, we're all okay. Let's also put this as staff only. This is only protective custody. There you go. Perfect. Perfect. So what we're worried about is making sure that it's easier to escape prison than to kill our confidential informants. That way we can, like, persuade more people to be confidential informants. Like, to be fair, this person is now not as suspicious. But in real life, you know, if someone goes to protective custody then comes out of it, that's a little bit suspicious. but sure, yeah. Let's just put him back to maximum security. Let's go back to Gen Pop, yeah. Let's go back to Gen Pop. surely that'll be fine. No one's going to shank you. Yeah, nothing at all. Okay, well, let's just deactivate all of them for now. Yeah, cool. Let's look at our contraband. We had quite a few found. Looks like most of it has been thrown. Oh, that's a big problem, actually. Looks like you can throw things in. Oh, no. Okay. That is actually quite a big problem. We need to build some metal detectors in canteen. Let's build some metal detectors in canteen. That way you can't take out spoons, and that way you can only, like, you can't really do anything, right? You're gonna have to eat at some point, right? So while they're eating, we might search the cell block So that's my idea. That way we can prevent things from being smuggled. Let's go ahead and build. Yeah, there you go. That's perfect. So we're gonna build these two, and these are going to be locked shut. These are not going to be used. Okay, why is there no door here? This should be a stop door here. There you go. So I have these two guys to open the gates when the trucks roll through. And looks like everything is going okay again. Looks like everything is down to normal. Let's look at our intelligence. We have a huge supply of things. That's the problem. Okay, let's go ahead and start the shakedown again. Ugh, fuck it. We need to do it. We need to do it because we have a huge supply of weapons. Also, let's go take a grant out. There was a grant that's referred to. Tool cleanup. There you go. Remove the supply of stolen tools and weapons. Okay. We should do this once we go through everyone's bullshit. There's a huge problem with this. Everyone has weapons in the prison. And there we go. We got a bunch of people in the solitary again. Oh man, you gotta be careful doing these shakeups. Thankfully we have an infirmary with no doctors in it. Put more doctors. There we go. Okay, we're losing a bunch of money. Why is that? I don't like that. Okay, we're losing a lot of money. What is happening? Why are we losing so much money? I have no way. The only thing I can do is sell shares, but my prison value is at the negative, so I can't really sell any shares. Fuck's sake. So I can't really, I don't have any way to make money. I'm gonna go into the negatives right now. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna have negative money right now. So what's gonna happen once I reach the negatives? So how are we doing on demand and bullshit? Looks like we're going down in supply. Still quite a bit. We can't really... to clean it up, we need to like sort the problem out. I think that's where like the thing is. Like, we gotta sort the problem out with... there being tools everywhere and us not being able to do anything about them. Just ridiculous, man. So yeah, there's a whole economy system within the prison. Prisoners like trade stuff for money and they make money. Oh, I got money from prisoner intake. Okay, good. Did I get prisoner intake because I had so many escapes? Probably. I probably got some more death row inmates as well. Christopher Robinson, looks like. Oh, also I can execute Billy Evans. Yeah, I can execute him. We're going to wait a little bit. I need the money now, though. I need, like, the money right now. Because I'm so low. Actually, you know what? I'm kind of fine. For some reason. What's happening? What's this idiot doing? Attacked staff and destruction. People are mad for some reason. Okay, let me look at their needs. Needs. There you go. I don't know. It looks kind of okay. Like there's a medium amount of bladder, and but that's like you can solve that yourself. We have toilets everywhere. Hygiene, that's a problem. These guys have showers. Everyone has showers. What the fuck, man? Family. We have visitation rooms. Okay, these guys, to be fair, these guys don't have visitation rooms. But they can go here and look at this. Look how many fucking visitations we have. Lindsay's father. Schmidt's father. Numerland's father. Hancock's father. Bozon's lawyer. Y's father. So yeah, all these people, they are visiting their families and it should all be fine. 8 prisoners, 9 prisoners out of 100. 10 prisoners, like... Come on, man. Most say that they are well treated. That's fine. Okay, we need more. We need more gods. We need more gods, definitely. We also need more armed gods. Maybe I bought them too quickly because now I'm losing money again. I think the forestry will make up for it. Also, we need to start people getting educated on this. We have two qualified prisoners. Let's have them work, okay? We'll have two qualified prisoners work. Let's just assign everyone right now. And when they're qualified, they will automatically be assigned to work there. Yeah, cool. There are no prisoners to eat at this canteen. Yeah, we don't have any confidential informants yet. Or do we? Potential confidential informant. Come on, hire him. Confidential informant. How do I hire him? I forget. The recruit informant, there you go. You need as many as you can get, okay? So we're looking at these guys, looking if they're qualified. Attack staff, found luxuries, found weapons. Okay, let's take a look at these people, see if they qualify for release. None of them qualify, all of them are bad people. Do we have anyone in the holding cell? That means we can't house anyone. Okay, looks like everything is perfect. We have this site is completely full and they all have all been causing problems. But thankfully, they're also pressed with an armed guard patrolling at all times. So they can't really do anything. They always spend time in the solitary and they never get out of here. Unless... So basically, to get out of here, you need to just spend 10 days without incident. Like, how hard is that? Well, to be fair, 10 days in-game is like fucking... months in game, because like some of these people get released and obviously years never pass, so yeah. Oh, by the way, 31 days, so this is going to mark the first month in this prison. That's kind of cool. Alright, so we're doing okay. Looks like the metal detectors seem to be working finally, and looks like we found someone who has a bullshit on them. Okay, let's go ahead and activate our confidential informants again. See what kind of weapons there are. We're not going to... This time we're not going to do the same mistake. We're not going to... okay, let's deactivate you. We're going to activate our other two confidential informants. See, he's being dragged away into here, and they begin telling us everything about what they know. They know this guy, he has a phone on him, that's fine. Okay, what else do they know? Arranged 5.6 hours ago. Does this mean that it's, like, arranged to happen 6 hours ago, or does it mean that it it was arranged 6 hours ago and it's meant to happen at some point? We can watch this corner and... I mean, we can just search anyone who comes through this corner. Oh! Oh! Oh, okay then. What about this? This guy has two scissors on him. Why do you need two scissors? This guy's gonna get eventually found out by the metal detectors, so that's fine. I'm sure he's not trying to kill anyone. We gotta find out, like, I'm looking out for snitches, you know? Why do I have this confidential informant, but I don't know who he is? That's kind of weird. Like, I know less about my confidential informants than I do about everyone else. And we know that these guys are tough and deadly and all that bullshit. Okay, looks good. We might need to expand our this thing, the Supermax, soon. Because we're just running out of space, Jesus, no one is qualified to leave Supermax. I was thinking that more people would qualify. I mean, this guy is on the way, so we'll check back in a week to see if he's qualified. Yeah, okay. Everyone's being fed, I do like that, everyone is able to be fed. Looks like they're struggling a little bit, so we're going to hire a little bit more cooks. Okay, we also need to pay back the... Okay, we need to build some CCTV monitors, and then we're gonna get $20,000. in a grand. So we're gonna start with that. Oh, look at this. This fits perfectly. Perfect. Also, we can do phone taps. That way we know who does what. So what's where is the most important place to place that? Well, we have got dispatched here, but we're going to put a camera in here. Camera in here, 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 and here. Think that's fine? To be honest, I don't think we need a camera here even. Okay. Also, the dogs, they help sniff out the poison. I need to, like, work on my deployment scheduler, because I have no idea how it works. I should read up on the wiki and stuff. There are no prisoners assigned to eat at this canteen. Yeah, I'm aware. Okay, so this needs to be connected directly with the power source, so we got that going. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Fuck, 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 fuck. Capacitor. Capacitor, 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 capacitor. Okay, there you go. Build it! Fucking build it now! Build it now! Build this now! How do I set priority? Control left click. There you go. Switch on. There you go. There you go. Okay, okay, we're back to normal. We lost power for a bit. No one went crazy. Thank goodness. Okay. I panicked so hard when we just lost power. Okay. Everything is running from one generator. So yeah, I think we're just going to... I don't think we're going to expand this prison too much, you know? I think it's turning into a bit of a chaos. How much is it valued at? It's valued at $200,000. Not bad, not bad. But we gotta start working on paying up our fucking loans. Come on, man. How are we doing? Place throughout your prison. So I need to place one more. Okay. How about I place one in, I don't know, here? There you go. Build more CCTV monitors. What do you mean? I have one. Do I need to connect them? Hold on. Oh, yeah, I remember there was an update or something. Let's see, connect. Oh yeah, I need to connect them. Yeah, this one works now. Okay, so we just gotta connect them. Looks amazing. As they go out of screen. Like that. We also need to tidy them because this just looks hilarious. Okay, what's the problem? Can I get the... Do I need to build one more? What the hell? How many fucking things do you want me to build? I built 5! Can I place one more? Okay, let's place this one, I don't know. In the... In here? I don't fucking know! Where do we put this one? There's no point of placing it out, like... Let's put it here, I guess? I don't know. Okay, grand completion. Okay, let's get rid of this one then. I don't actually care about this one. $20,000, there it is. Now let's use it to pay back our loan a little bit. That's gonna increase our cash flow, and we just need to wait for the cash flow, and then we're all good. We're all Gucci. Okay. Foundation initiative. Have 10 prisoners pass foundation education course. Have 1 prisoner pass general education course. Okay. How are we doing on that? Let's check. Take a look at the programs. Foundation education. Active. 1 passed, looks like. Parole hearing. 19 in queue. Oh, that's parole, not death row. Here's death row, 1 in queue, okay. How are we doing on this? How are we doing on workshop, safety induction? Two passed. Okay, so two far, only two passed. They're going to walk. Oh my god, this guy came into a workshop with something. Oh, there was a. Okay, so sometimes metal detectors have false positives, so that's fine. Could I sabotage a metal detector to have a false positive on a certain prisoner so we can find other stuff on him? Because, like, I don't want to just. Because, you see, the reason my confidential informants get suspicious is because people see them go to the security room, and then all of a sudden, security guards just randomly search the people with the contraband. Just a random search without any reason. And everyone gets pissed off at these guys because they think that they're a fucking snitch, right? And no one likes snitches. So yeah, that is generally why that guy got killed. That was why one of our confidential informants got killed. But hold on, what did this guy do? Attack staff and escape attempt. Fuck's sake, all these escape attempts. I want to put him in a max sec, but we already have max sec filled up. Okay, what is this guy in for? I even forget. Jesus Christ, we're having filled up. So yeah, what I was talking about was I always change themes. I gotta stay on one theme and stay focused. Right, so what I was talking about was if there's a false positive on the metal detector, then there's a reason he gets searched, right? So no one goes mad about it because everyone knows, of course he searched him. It was just a fucking coincidence that of course I had to fucking get a false positive when I had contraband on me. But they're not gonna think that this happened on purpose. So can I have sabotage this to do a false positive? That would be really cool. That would be really cool if that was a feature in game. So yeah, this guy is still doing workshop safety induction, and after a while we'll be able to actually work here. Oh, two guys are actually working, as you can see. They are making some. I don't know what they're making. Let's watch. Schmidt and Alexander. Of course, it's gonna be two Swedish guys making IKEA. Oh, they're making license plates. Blank license plates. Okay. La 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 la. They're all having fun in the yard. It's a nice walk in the yard. There's nothing interesting in there. We can add like a phone booth or a exercise equipment. I think these guys are mad because this room quality is rated at 0. Can we fix it by adding a shit on the windows? Okay, how can I mouse over and check it out? 6 quests per prisoner. I don't get it. Six quests per prisoner. Oh, because we packed everyone so closely, they all have to share the space and they're mad about it. Okay, that's fair enough. Okay, let's build like another prison block where they don't have that sort of problem, I guess. Okay, we're going to build another one over here where they can live a nice life. A nice life. This is gonna be the this is still going to be dormitory, but it's going to be a more rich dormitory, you know what I'm talking about? Also, we're going to build a path through here, so just so it looks nicer. Okay, also we have no money to build this, but whatever. Hopefully the workshop is gonna help us pay some of our bills. So yeah, these guys are working. We need to monitor them, so let's keep an eye on that. Also we need to have an armed guard in here. There we go, just deploy one here. Have one sit there, be like, you know? So yeah, even if they're not deployed here, they're resting in here, so no one's gonna come in and kill the, well, these guys. Right, let's start planning this out. I mean, it's kind of late because we already built the thing. But what I'm thinking is, well, like, we can't really build anything right now because we are out of money. But we need. So this is the space for one prisoner that would be good. This is the space for one prisoner that will make 1 point, and this is the space that will make 4 points. So we're gonna have something like this as one room. Then can we have a shower? And yeah, I think this will be beneficial for everyone. So this is how we're gonna do it, like this. There you go. Just like that. This is how we're going to do that. And look at that, perfect fit. Awesome. Right. We're also gonna have a big, nice playground in the middle for all these amazing prisoners to chill at. And this will fit, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times by 2 in each cell, 12 more prisoners. Good. I like that. I'm liking where that is going. And we can have a better common room in the middle. Or perhaps even a laundry, you know, a laundry in the middle. That would be really cool. So you have 2 cells there, and you have a laundry in the middle. Do you need to? It's been cased? You probably don't. There you go. Just like that. What's wrong with that? And you have laundry in the middle. I see no problem with that. You have shower in every room. I think that's a good idea. Except I can't build anything, but we'll figure it out. La-la-la-la. How are we doing on... Are there any weight benches in here? Let's look up some weight benches. In the next prison, I'm thinking I'm gonna enable gangs because there's a lot more to this game. I haven't even installed any mods even. You know what? Let's get some mods going. For the next time, I'm going to enable Revolver God. So let's just enable to see what happens if I enable that. So what this mod does is guards go get a revolver. That's it. I mean, surely that would make sense, right? There we go. You all go get a revolver. Come on, guys, go. Yeah, they're all going to the armory to get a revolver. Carrying a gun, look at that. That is pretty cool. So they're all going to the armory and they're gonna get themselves a nice gun. And I think that just makes sense. I think that just makes sense, and I think it's gonna cut down on deaths. It's gonna help with suppression. And it's gonna be all around great if everyone has guns. Okay, let's... Or it could be really bad when a prisoner kills a guard and gets a gun. But when you have 10 other guards who also have a gun, actually, this might have been a bad idea. It's fine, man, it's fine, trust me. Thank you all so much for watching. We'll see how this goes. It's probably gonna be completely bad. Yeah, stay awesome.